Turkey that they had lost two vehicles, and these vehicles were being located in Kenya, preferably Bungoma. I passed the same information to my counterparts in Mumias and Bungoma. And after the officers were mobilized, one of the vehicles was found abandoned somewhere in Bungoma, within Bungoma sub-county, and the other one was found in Mumias.